Hi, now I am going to explain how to add noise in image using MATLAB. Now clicking the MATLAB icon, we can open it and we can write the coding in editor window. First we have to write the coding for clearing the command window history. For that we are writing CLC, and we have to clear the workspace, so for that we are writing clear all. After that, if any of the figure are already opened, means we have to close it, so we have to write the command for close all. After that we have to get an image for adding the noise. For that we are writing a equal to I'm read lina.jpg. we are taking the input image lina image. After that you have to show the input image. For that I am writing figure of I am show a. Then I am going to add a salt and pepper noise, so I am noise of a. That a image we have to adding the salt and pepper noise for the parameter of 0.01. in the sense, if the in the parameter value will be between 0 to 1. If we are giving the 0.9, it will be a high value, and if you are giving 0.01, it will be a low value. It will be gives less number of noise in a image. Then we have to show the noise image for figure I am show b. Now we have to execute by clicking the run button green. Yeah, the figure 1 is our input image lina original image. The figure 2 is the output image noise added image. Now we have got to change the parameter value will be 0.9, means we will be get the high noise image. This is the output image of figure 2 is the output image, high noise image. So now we are learned how to add noise in image. So thank you. More explanations, please visit www.spyroprojects.com.